political commentator. You know this shit. No, it's your bread and butter.
What do you mean?
Stop being fucking delusional about this shit.
Because Trainwrecks is not the one who got fucking sexually assaulted. Fucking idiot.
Then you admit it then. You admit it then. It's about Train saying it that matters then. It's Train. No, Train is the messenger.
No.
Makes you mad.
In a situation where sexual assault has happened.
That melded you. So you play it down
in
then.
A situation where sexual assault has happened.
Because you were mad at Train saying it.
Oh my God. How it's so hard for you to comprehend.